Hi and welcome back. It's almost time for dinner and we're going to make oyakodon. As you see, I don't have any ingredients in front of me because it's going to be a slight surprise for you. One tiny hint, oyakodon is a Japanese recipe mostly loved by children that you can eat any day, time of the day, any time of the week. And the literal translation of the word is mom with child, so maybe you can already understand what the main ingredients will be. And I will put the link, the recipe in the description for you to make it yourself at home. For our oyakodon, we will be making dashi first. So in a pot, pour approximately 1/2 liter of water. Then you will be needing kombu, which is a type of seaweed. Take a piece, put it in. And katsuobushi, which is dried fish. Now the cat will probably come. Approximately a spoon of katsuobushi should do. Ideally now you let it rest for more or less an hour, because the longer it rests, the better the taste. But if you're in a hurry, like we are at the moment, because you want to eat as soon as possible, you can just take it to the stove and bring it to the boil. Now that the dashi is boiling, we add 1 tablespoon of sugar, 4 tablespoons of mirin. If you don't have mirin and you don't have any access to it, you can also use plain white wine. And 4 tablespoons of soy sauce. You give it a stir and you bring it to the boil again. So now we start cutting the chicken. It is chicken fillet or chicken breast, and you just cut it into stripes or cubes. I will be removing some fat for our family member, the cat, who loves chicken fat. And our little guest has already arrived. Me too! I've also sliced some leek and some onion that we will be using for our oyakodon. Now we'll go frying. So now we have here our pan. I'm using a small pan because we do it portion wise. Every person gets their own portion ready made and freshly made on the table. So for one person, we pour in the dashi. Now that the dashi is boiling, we add 1/2 of the chicken and our onions and leek. And now we wait until it's cooked. Now we break the oats. Beat them slightly. And we're done. So now that the meat is cooked, we put in the egg like so. And we won't be stirring it anymore. Now we leave it to cook, and it depends whether you want it almost raw or well done, how long you want it to cook. My husband loves the egg really, really, really raw, so I'm already putting it off and removing it. Now we pour our mixture on top of the rice. And we decorate it with some nori and some sesame seeds. And here's our oyakodon, our mom with child, ready to be eaten. The important thing is that you eat the rice together with the egg and the chicken. Small children in Japan who can't still eat properly with chopsticks are allowed to use spoons, so if you want to, you are free to use spoon to eat this. I hope you like this recipe and see you next time. Bye!